want to express our unbelievable thanks and gratitude to everyone here. Thank you to everyone here today. It means so much to us to be able to celebrate with our family and friends. Thank you to the marchers and learners for flying up from Florida for this special occasion. And thank you to the signers of the Bromovich plans, the Greenfields, and everyone else who took off of work to make the effort to be here. It means so much to us. Eliav is blessed to have 6 great-grandparents, and we feel so blessed that 5 of them are here today. Jose, Rabbi B, Grandma, Gramps, and Safsaraba, we feel so blessed to be able to introduce our son to our beloved grandparents. We are, of course, thinking of Samito in Florida, and Papa Gordy, Reggie, and Zadie, who are here with us in spirit. Our parents have been nothing short of incredible. Dr. Ruthie kept us well-fed this entire week, including catering Rosh Hashanah in the hospital. Safta planned and organized all of the logistics of this Brit Milah, in addition to running errands and doing laundry. Zadie, Kim, and Saba were also master dishwashers and launderers, and of course provided loving arms. We honestly could not have made this day happen without you. Thank you for taking care of the 3 of us, but more importantly, thank you for being role models of loving parents. We pray we can create a home for Eliav like the homes you provided for us. Hannah, what can I say? You were by my side for almost all 41 hours of labor, massaging me, encouraging me, and coaching me. You have been an unbelievable wealth of information for Ariel and me throughout the entire pregnancy, as you continue to be. You literally handpicked all of the nurses who cared for us during our stay, ensuring that we were treated like VIPs. We love you so much, feel so blessed to have shared this incredible experience with you, and are so thankful for your advice, wisdom, and nurturing care of Eliav and me. We wish Eliav's other aunt and uncle on the video could be also be with us here. Eitan and Ellie, we love you so much and miss you so much. Eliav can't wait to meet you. And last, but far from least, my rock, my partner, my consistent inspiration, my Eliav. You have been the most supportive partner throughout the entire pregnancy, cooking for me when I was tired, encouraging me to go to Zumba to stay healthy, and of course coaching me, through 41 hours of labor.